name is Sarah. I'll be doing my best to look after you today. Tell you a little bit about where you are, what you're seeing, what you'll be experiencing. Has anybody never ever been to the Hunter Valley before? Actually, I'll say that again. Who has been to the Hunter Valley before? A couple of you. 1823 was when the first road opened up from Sydney to come into this part of the valley. So around that time, James Busby and his sister had come out by boat, and he had brought with him from Europe about 500 vine cuttings that he planned to use to find a nice patch of land, some good soil somewhere, to come here as a free settler and begin growing wine. The mountain range, which is off into the distance predominantly on your right, is called the Broken Back Mountain Range, which all joins up to the Blue Mountains you would have seen in Sydney, or just outside of Sydney, and is all part of the Great Dividing Range network that goes straight down the coast of Australia.
Now that's just a really polite way of saying stay in your mouth. So if you've ever seen anyone have two glasses of red and then they smile, it's not exactly the prettiest thing you've ever seen. This is a Chardonnay. Do we have any Chardonnay drinkers here? Yeah, a few of you, that's about right, yep. Excellent. So this particular type of Chardonnay is actually a partially oaked Chardonnay. So what I mean by that is we actually use two separate vats. We use stainless steel vats now, just easier to clean, and we get more uses out and it's cheaper. So we have two vats. One, we actually weld planks of wood into. So we're going to move on to Pokolbin State's most popular white wine. This is a blend of Sauvignon and Verdello. We call it the opening act. So all of that is designed for our concerts. So get straight to the point. This one is literally designed as a session drinking wine. Okay? So if you're drinking all day, this is what you're drinking all day. Very light, very clean, quite crisp.